youth within the Ejusu constituency in the region have enrolled in an aquaculture initiative following the construction of fish ponds in the area. The initiative, which is being spearheaded by the Member of Parliament for Ejusu, John Kuma, is part of efforts to provide jobs for the teeming youth and graduates in the constituency.
The four fish ponds will be managed by 100 youth within the Ejusu constituency. The project, funded by the Member of Parliament for the area, is expected to produce 50,000 catfish in its first phase. The MP is rolling out other initiatives, including poultry farming, to provide jobs for graduates within the constituency as a measure to reduce unemployment. John Kuma believes such initiatives will help empower the youth.
At the moment, we are targeting about 100 to train them to take full charge of all the ponds. And when this one does well, we have several other rivers or good places that the aquaculture can do well. So we'll replicate it in several areas within the constituency.
Mr. Kuma further urged the youth to take full advantage of these initiatives.
We know that jobs is always their major cry. In Ghana, the unemployment rate is about 7.7%, but youth unemployment is about 48%. Those between the ages of 20 to 35 years, the youth unemployment in Ghana is the problem. And so we want to use several interventions that will attract young people so that they can also create their own jobs and become economically empowered.
The beneficiaries with agricultural backgrounds are expected to manage the fish ponds and increase the production of the fish for the market. The project is in partnership with the Center for Scientific and Industrial Research, So Good Fish Farm, Ministry for Fish and Aquaculture, and Planting for Food and Jobs.